young adults could make a huge impact on a community, and the youth leaders at Healthy RC did just that. Healthy RC Youth Leaders is a city program that gives teens an active voice to shape their community and schools. Therefore, they were rewarded with their efforts, as the leaders were given certificates and a gift bag.
We were able to really share and storytell the event and talk about the wonderful work they've done around policies they've helped pass through the city, initiatives that they've helped lead, and then also all the volunteer work that they are part of for the city in Healthy RC.
The certificate, it's an honor, but I guess doing the work is a lot more important than that.
I thought it was really special that I was able to get a certificate because I put so much hard work in coming to these meetings, and I'm glad that like they recognize that and that we were able to do this.
It was very exciting because I've been a part of this program for like 2 years, so it's just really nice to be acknowledged.
These leaders come from all backgrounds and different schools across Rancho Cucamonga. But the one thing that binds them together is the Healthy RC Youth Leaders Program.
All of them are amazing, and I love being part of a program like this with them, and they seem like a family to me now. We've gotten really close over this whole year.
It showed me that it doesn't matter what your background or what race are you, it's all together. It's like a family, and I feel so close to all of them.
A lot was done this year, but certain events stuck out in the minds of these selected few.
My favorite thing is the Directing Change video. It was so much fun for us to be able to film it and create the storyline and the plot line, and I thought it was really cool.
The team forum, it was very impactful, and I found that like very interesting, and it made me very aware of other things that I wasn't aware of before.
My favorite memories, it was the mental symposium, because every time they talk about their experience and all their life, and it touched me.
For any students who may be on the fence to apply as a youth leader, here is some helpful advice.
Well, this program's a great way to like give back to your community. So if you are looking to do community service and just to be a part of your community, this is a great way.
You can help the community in many ways. And this program is also can help you as yourself and as other people. And it give you a lot of public speaking strategies and a lot of confidence in yourself.
The common denominator is around health and improving quality of life. And so through the work that we do, it's very intentional and it's strategic and it actually makes an impact. And so I just recommend the youth leaders to really take advantage and just hop on in and apply. Our deadline for our application is in the end of August. So you can go on to the healthyrc.com website and find the application there.
Reporting for Healthy RC Living, I'm Jonathan Camus.